had to buy Bitcoin on Cash App and send to another wallet. Hello everybody. If you are wondering how, you may follow up this method. So open up the Cash App on your device, and then once you open it up, in the bottom you should be finding a dollar option. Go ahead and tap on it, and this opens up, and the money tab opens up. Now what you need to do is go ahead and tap on the option called buy Bitcoin, tap on it, and after tapping on it, here you should be finding your Bitcoin. So what you need to do is simply tap on the buy option first and buy some Bitcoin for yourself. Tap on it, and after tapping on Bitcoin, you may select the amount of Bitcoin that you would like to purchase, or you may also type in and tap on next. For example, $5 is something we are purchasing right now. Just go ahead and do that and tap next. And you may confirm your Bitcoin purchase of your $5. Tap and confirm. After confirming that, head back to the base, and here you should be finding your airplane icon right beside the sail. Just go ahead and tap on it. And after tapping on it, a menu appears. Select the option called send Bitcoin. Tap on it. And then you need to select up the Bitcoin that you would like to send. For example, we have $5. You need to select less than that. So go ahead and type in that and tap on send. And after doing so, you may go ahead and tap on the send from the button. And here in the section from 2 and 4, you need to type in the wallet address. So go ahead and type in your Bitcoin wallet address right in this 2 section. Like this, and tap on next at the top. And once you do, select up your withdrawal speed and tap next. And once that is done, your Bitcoin should be transferred to another wallet. So that is how you buy Bitcoin on Cash App and send to another wallet. So I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for watching this video.